Hey everyone. These rock tumblers have been going for about 2.5 months now. I've been neglecting them. I've been out of town a lot. And my rock tumbler actually malfunctioned. I had to take care of that.
These motor clamps stopped working, so this whole motor was wobbling, and then it broke the gearbox.
So let's get these and those, and let's crack them open today.
I'll do it.
This lid's seen some better days. This has some nice ones in it. That's from by my house. That's a cool one. I think I cut this one in half. Yeah, that's cool.
You know how long I took to set that up? You know how long I took? Not long at all.
Cracked so bad. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. I am going to be up in Montana for about a month for a work trip, so I'm going to try to do some rock hunting when I'm up there. They have some good stuff. Hopefully when I get back, I'll post more. So this is a wrap for this video, and I'll see you next time.